every project, it's not a project I can think of where, you know, I don't go first and look at the place, you know, and experience it, you know, get some sense of, you know, what's around it, what's it feel like and smell like, and you know, not that I get any flash by that, but at least I know, I have a sense, you know, of the environment, and that's very important. Usually we make a little context model, you know, of everything around with the site left empty. And then I start, you know, yellow paper. People want to put it on the computer much too quickly. You know, that's the way of the world. But the good thing is, you know, once it's on a computer, it doesn't mean it's frozen. I mean, you throw it away and start again just as easily. But we begin by making sketches and making study models, and they get, the models sort of start like this, and they get bigger and bigger, and the drawings start like this, and they get bigger and bigger. And it's a kind of back and forth between models and drawings that then it evolves. And then, you know, we test it with a client, and sometimes that throws us one way or another.